红。
In Asian, 红 was written as. The left part refers to red silk. The right part refers to a tool which is used to make the red silk. So 红 means red. Let's have a look how to express other colors. 白色，
红色，
黑色。他穿着一件红衣服。他穿着一件红衣服。这个苹果红红的，很好吃吧？这个苹果红红的，很好吃吧？